Well, a U.S. milestone that's nothing to celebrate. The national debt has topped $22 trillion for the first time. It stood at just under $20 trillion when President Trump took office in January of 2017. Now, that debt figure has been rising since Congress passed a $1.5 trillion tax cut back in December of 2017. So this morning in our digital dive, Alicia is digging deeper into how that national debt impacts you.
Yeah, you know, Lauren, it's economics 101, basic supply and demand. So when you typically have more of something, it gets cheaper. But with government bonds, cheaper means lower prices and higher interest rates. This in turn could impact your mortgage, your student loans, among other things. Now, with higher interest rates, people are going to tighten their purse strings or maybe not spend as much, and our economy is going to take a big hit with that. Slower growth also leads to lower wages, which results in a lower standard of living. And government programs like food stamps or even unemployment benefits that help the most vulnerable people out there could face cuts if the government has less money to spend. And the big problem here is getting people to actually talk about this issue. It's very difficult because we're pretty much asking people, you know, let's start fixing the issue now by raising your taxes now and cutting on spending now for these government programs. And people don't want to do that because it's not a problem just yet in their lives.
And they don't know how it impacts them. And also, when you hear a number like $22 trillion,
right,
it's like, how do you even start that? So I think it's hard for people to just sort of wrap their heads around
exactly
that.
And they're focusing more on their own personal debt maybe than the nation's debt.
It's a little smaller, yeah, and easier to manage.